Is it clear now?
Yes, teacher.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Okay, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We are going to study a workbook. Please open your workbook on pages number 12 and 13. Usually this lesson is revising what you studied in the grammar lesson. We studied the past perfect and the past simple. And we are going to do some exercises concerning the main topic of the unit, migration. The first exercise, you are going to complete this paragraph about migration with words from the books. There are two extra words. You have to understand and read the words. You check the meaning: foreign, minor, reside, migration, famine, major, migrated, seek, migrants, obliterated. We mentioned that there are some pull factors and push factors that force people to leave their homeland or country. In Islam, we have a famous migration. It's called the Islamic calendar or the Islamic Hijrah. It is when the Prophet Muhammad and his followers migrated from Mecca to Medina to spread Islam and to run away from the torture of the unbelievers in Mecca. You remember this? As Muslims. Now, I'll give you 2 minutes to read the paragraph and complete it with one of these words. Read silently and fill in the spaces.
معلش يا أستاذ، دي صفحة كام في الورك بوك؟
Page 12.
Okay.
I think. Yeah. Usually the first lesson in workbook is a recorded lesson on workbook lesson 3. So you have to complete it after watching my video. Now let's check your answers. Abdullah Mahmoud.
أستاذ راحت الأسئلة.
In your workbook, please.
ماشي.
You should open your workbook. Yes, number one.
The word migration.
Migration has
acquired.
Acquired
negative.
Connotations. All right. Thank you. Ibana, كلمة migration. Yes. Connotations معناها تضمينات يا شباب. Thank you. شبرخيتي.
It's used to describe people escaping wars, famine.
Starvation, poverty, and natural disasters. Yes. So people were forced to leave their countries because of wars, famine, poverty, and natural disasters like earthquakes and tsunamis. Thank you. Number three, Ismail. Ismail Zalat. Yes.
Yes. Natural disasters. Some people believe that migrants enjoy welfare benefits. Benefits.
Thank you. Yes, migrants, people who migrate. Thank you. Amr Ibrahim.
استاذ الباوربوينت معلق عندي ممكن تقول لي الجمله؟
You can open your workbook, Omar. Some people believe that migrants enjoy welfare benefits while making only contributions in return. يعني بعض الناس yes minor, small, little, yes very good, minor contributions. نفس الموقف بيقول لك ان بعض الناس بتقول ان المهاجرين بيستفيدوا فوائد رفاهية بينما هم بيقدموا مساهمات بسيطة او قليلة في المقابل. Very good. عبد الرحمن عزت. However,
many people can
leave secure homes
and jobs for an
uncertain
life in
foreign lands. Yes, foreign, ajnabi, foreign. Thank you, Abdurrahman Muhammad Abnabi. Yes.
Where they seek a better understanding of people of different races and different faiths.
Very good. So what does seek mean here? A better understanding. They look for. What is the past for the verb seek, Abdurrahman? Seek. What's the past? You studied in grade 11. Sought. S-O-U-G-H-T. Like buy, yes. Boat. Seek, sought. Thank you. Yes, Muhammad Ahmed Abdul Aziz.
However, many people.
That's certainly how Islam
sees migration, and migration is one of major importance since the Islam calendar.
Thank you. Right. So the opposite of minor, major. Okay. The Islamic calendar, Hijra, begins with the migration of the Prophet Muhammad, peace and the blessings be upon him. Salam for Makkah to Medina. Okay, Kareem.
From Islamic earliest days, Muslims have migrated to distant lands and bringing with them learning, scholarship,
and
literature and
cuisine. Cuisine means cooking. Cuisine, cooking. You studied in grade 10. Cuisine means cooking. Ways of cooking, food, all right, kitchen. يبقى كلمة كويزان معناها المطبخ, مطبخ ليه المطبخ العربي, مطبخ ليه الإسلامي. So when Muslims migrated to other countries, they brought with them a learning, scholarship, culture and cuisine. يعني هم أفادوا العالم اللي هاجروا إليه بالمنح الدراسية والتعليم والطبخات والأكلات والثقافات والحضارات. Okay. Exercise two, you are going to choose the correct words to complete these sentences. You've got here words which have similar meanings, but they are different in parts of speech. It can be a noun, an adjective, an adverb, etc. Or a verb. يبقى حسب موقعها في الجملة اختار الكلمة المناسبة اللي تناسب ايه الفراغ. Choose, read, and choose. Okay? Let's see. Amir Abdel Fattah.
Okay. Some human activities are destroying the natural world.
Very good. So you here used what? Used the noun or verb? The verb.
The verb.
Okay. The verb are destroying. Thank you. Next, Abdulrahman Ashraf.
Unemployment.
Albitala. Unemployment, albitala.
Unemployment is falling, yes, as more people find permanent.
Permanent work. Why do you choose permanent here?
عشان permanent اللي أصلاً صفة هنا مش ينفع في الجملة تحط
صفة
معها.
Yes, it's an adjective. Yes, it's an adjective. Yes. So here you are describing the work. Permanent work. The opposite is temporary. Thank you. Next. Let's see. Hussein.
Yes, average are expected to double in the next 10 years. Earnings. Yes.
Earnings. So you use what? Verb or noun? Use the the nouns, the subject here. Earnings means salaries. Yes. Earnings يعني المدخرات أو المكاسب أو الرواتب. Salaries, wages, الأجور. Averages, average earnings. Salaries, wages are expected to double in the next 10 years. Thank you. Rifat. Yes.
It has been
a year for the tea industry. Which year here? Describing the year. Which word describes the year? Disaster or disastrous?
Disastrous.
Disastrous. Disaster, كارثة. Disastrous, adjective, كارثي. Right. Thank you, Rifat. عبد الرحمن عبد اللطيف.
Yes.
Yes.
Storms
caused
damage.
Yes, damaged or damage to most of the crop.
Damaged.
No. Storms. What did storm cause to most of the crop? يعني عاصفة سببت إيه للمحاصيل؟ It caused something. Damaged or damage. Damaged هنا عبد الرحمن adjective. But we want the noun, the object. It caused what? Damage. Again, عبد الرحمن.
Damage.
Damage. Damage يعني الدمار, خراب. Right. Thank you.
Damage.
Next. Okay. Let's see. يوسف عادل بصمان. Page 12, please. Yusuf Usama.
معلش يا أستاذ أنا كنت في الحمام يا أستاذ.
محمود محمد. Yes. محمد مصطفى.
أيوة أستاذ. The civil war killed many ordinary people in Spain in the 1930s.
Very good. Civil war, الحرب الأهلية. Okay. أما civilian هنا معناه إيه؟ Describing person, مدني أو yes. Describing someone who lives in a country or a town. Okay. Let's check the answers here. So the first one, some human activities are destroying the natural world. B, unemployment is falling as more people find, as Abd al-Rahman said, permanent work. The opposite is temporary. Average earnings are expected to double in the next 10 years, as Hassan said, earnings. It has been a disastrous year for the tea industry. Rifat said, disastrous. A storm has caused damage to most of the crop. Abd al-Rahman, damage. And the last one, Abd al-Rahman said, the civil war killed many ordinary people in Spain 1930s. Okay, very good. Now we are going to complete sentences with some of the verbs or adjectives from the list A, and then we use the prefix. Prefix, يا شباب, يعني some letters which come before the word to change the meaning. View, national, satisfied, read, stored, pronounce. Use one of these prefixes to complete the sentence. Dis, bri, mis, re, multi. Multi, يعني متعدد. Okay. Let's start with Michael.
Aisha knows a lot of French words, but she tends to mispronounce them.
Very good. Mispronounce. Mispronounce. Yes. Mispronounce. To pronounce it incorrectly or wrongly, in a wrong way. Mispronounce. Okay. Thank you, Michael. Let's see. Shabrakhiti.
Fahd was dissatisfied with the server at the hotel.
The service? Yes, the service at the hotel. Yes, he should have complained to the manager. So if you are unsatisfied or dissatisfied, you should complain to the manager about the service of the hotel. All right, Kareem?
It's a multinational organization. Are you sure you have never heard of it?
Yes, like the United Nations, yes, the UN is a multinational. متعددة الجنسيات, a multinational organization. Thank you. عمر إبراهيم, yes.
Are you sure you have not lamished
it? Did you?
Peace and order were finally.
Did you? Your work before submitting it to the teacher?
Review.
Review, very good. Revise. So we can say review or revise. Did you review your work before submitting it to the teacher? You should revise your homework before submitting it or turning it to me. Review. It means to revise. Okay, good. Abdullah Mahmoud.
Pieces and order were restored.
Restored.
After the massive earthquake.
Earthquake, yes. You can see the picture here. Restored. Yes. تم إعادة النظام والسلام. Yes. Good. Okay. Now we are going to read a dialogue between Sami and his grandfather. They are talking about migration, but he's talking about something which happened to him in the past, in 1979. What forced him to leave his town? Something happened. There was a huge earthquake. You are going to read the whole dialogue and fill in with the missing parts. Fill in the missing parts with one of the following expressions. I remember feeling that was 30 years ago. What about your house? I'll never forget that day. 2 days later, the first thing I did. Please read and choose one of these expressions to complete the dialogue between Sami and his grandfather. Ismail.
Grandpa, have you lived in this city all your life? Grandpa, no, we haven't. We moved into this area in 1979, so that was 30 years ago.
Yes, that was 30 years ago. Thank you. So that was 30 years ago. Okay. Second sentence, Amir.
Of course. In fact, I will never forget that day.
Yes. And you still remember that day? Of course. In fact,
I will never forget that day. A huge earthquake hit our city and everyone had to run away.
Thank you, Amir. Abdurrahman Ashraf. Your dad was at university. Number three. Your dad was at university.
Your dad was at the time. And the first thing I did was to go and pick him up.
Yes. Thank you, Abdurrahman. The first thing I did. Number four. Yes, Shabrakhiti.
I remember feeling extremely worried that.
Yes, very good. Number five, Hassan.
What about your house? Our house was badly damaged.
Yes, what about your house? Thank you. Number six, Muhammad Mustafa.
2 days later, we moved into this house.
Very good. 2 days later. Now, let's go to grammar exercises here. We are going to revise the past simple and the past perfect. We use the past perfect when you want to identify which action happened first. Pay attention to some of the conjunctions like after, before, as soon as, no sooner than, hardly when, by the time, etc. يبقى عاوز تعرف هنا تستخدم past perfect امتى؟ لما تشوف هنا which action happened first. John took a taxi because the bus had gone. What happened first? The bus had gone, the bus left, so John was forced to take a taxi. كمان we use the past perfect to talk about a situation in the past or a feeling or an action in the past. ما نتكلم عن المشاعر في الماضي, we use the past perfect. John had suffered from headaches throughout his childhood. John experienced headaches during the time when he was a child. أصل الجملة, when he was a child, John had suffered from headaches. كان بيعاني من الصداع طول فترة الطفولة. Okay. Now you are going to read a short story about a family who left England to live in Kuwait. They left England to live in Kuwait because their father was going to work in Kuwait in 1975. Fill in the space using the past simple or the past perfect form of verbs in brackets. Complete the story of a family who left in England to live in Kuwait. Okay? Think and correct the verbs. Past simple or past perfect. Let's see. Muhammad Mustafa, yes.
Answers.
Yes, number one.
I dreamed of visiting China for many years.
Number one, please. In 1975, my family immigrated.
Immigrated from England.
Immigrated, yes. Use the past symbol. Good. Okay. Michael.
8 hours later, we arrived in Kuwait.
Yes, arrived. Good. Omar Ibrahim.
My mother had been worried about the planned journey as she is scared of flying. Had been.
So when you talk about feelings in the past, use the past perfect. Thank you. Abdullah Mahmoud. But there no turbulence. Turbulence means noise. Turbulence means noise.
But there was.
There was. Thank you. Next. Muhammad Ahmed Abdulaziz.
She slept during that trip.
Thank you. Yes. Sleep, slept. Okay. Yusuf, Osama. In Kuwait, my family reside in a lovely apartment. Correct the verb reside. Live.
Resided.
Resided. We add D, just D. Good. Mahmoud Gohari. Which was in a lovely apartment, which was?
أيوة.
Yes.
Which was.
This is passive in the past. Passive was or were plus past participle.
Provided.
Provided. Provided.
Provide.
Thank you. Yusuf Adil, my father.
My father run it.
Run. What is the past for run? Run يوسف. Run هنا مش معناها يركض, run معناها يدير. an engineering firm or company. Run, what's the past for run?
Ran.
Abdul Aziz Abdul Rahman. My father ran an engineering firm that built the skyscrapers. Abdul Aziz Abdul Rahman Rashidi. Yes, correct the verb build.
Built.
We change the D, Abdul Aziz, into T. Built. Thank you. Now you are going to do the next exercise. Do it at home. Complete it. Okay. نيجي بقى يا شباب بعد ما correct the verb نيجي نتكلم على الconjunctions أدوات الربط. هنا عايزين نستخدم نوصل أنصاف الجمل بإجابتها بجملة تانية match sentence with sentence from list A to list B and then correct the verb. مطلوب من خطوتين بتوصل أنصاف الجمل بعض. You write the number in the box and correct the verb using the past simple or the past perfect. طبعا تشوف اللي which action happened first, the past simple or the past perfect. Okay, do it at home. Like this. نيجي بقى نيجي الشيء المهم اللي ممكن يجي في الامتحان اللي هو ايه زي كده. Exercise number 7. Add a question tag. You've never lived outside Kuwait. Add a question tag. Huh? Who can answer? Abd al-Rahman Ashraf. You've never lived outside Kuwait.
Have you?
Have you? Very good. Have you? Okay. B. Make it passive. Ahmed bagged his bags as soon as he heard the news. انتبه معايا هنا جملتين مربوطين مع بعض وهنا في جملتين فيهم مفعول به. يعني so you have to change the two sentences passive. Ahmed bagged his bags and he heard the news. في جملتين كريم.
Ahmed's bags were bagged as soon as the news was heard.
Yes, the news was because it's singular. Very good, Kareem. So we can say Ahmed's bags were bagged as soon as the news was heard. Okay, make it negative. Make it negative. Shabrakhiti. Muhammad should have waited for his aunt to pick him up.
Muhammad shouldn't have waited for his aunt to pick up to him up.
Thank you. Shouldn't. Okay. Thank you. طبعا هنا الشباب برضو هتكمل حل التمرين ده. Make a question, make it passive. الجمل دي حوالها question و passive. ركز فيها في الجزء ده الجرامر. Thank you. I'm going to stop recording.